Edward Barber.
Oh, si Edward!
Hello po.
Hindi ba ikaw yung make a love team si Maymay? Tama ba?
Yes po, yes po.
Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no.
Edward Barber ay umatin siya ng 6 na dekada ni Star for All Season Velma Santos. Ang ating Star for All Season Velma Santos ay nagbigay siya ng advice at inspiration sa lahat ng mga baguhang artista ngayon sa showbiz. Gaya na lang ni Edward Barber na humingi siya ng advice kay Miss Velma na hindi sila babaguhin ng showbiz. Kaya naman sobrang nagustuhan ni Miss Velma Santos ang tanong ni Edward. Narito na guys, panoorin po natin na sobrang tuwang-tuwa po si Miss Velma Santos kay Mr. Edward Barber dahil nga napangiti pa ito habang tinatanong niya si Edward. Narito.
So learn how to appreciate other people. Tuloy lang yung koordinasyon sa kanila and wag na wag aalisin ang respeto sa kapwa, especially yung kasama mo sa industriya.
Wow. Maraming salamat po. Maraming salamat.
Salamat din, Sky. Good luck to you.
Maraming salamat po. Babaunin ko rin po yun.
Make good, ha?
Yes po. Okay. Maraming salamat.
Good luck.
Edward Barber.
Oh, si Edward!
Hello po.
Di ba ikaw yung make a love team si Maymay? Tama ba?
Yes po, yes po.
Hi, Edward.
Ate V, I just have a question. Kasi nabanggit niyo po yung longevity, professionalism. I would love to ask about authenticity. Kasi syempre, sa industriyang to, ang daming pwedeng mangyari. People can talk to you, say things to you. It's almost a different world sometimes. So gusto ko sana naman malaman, ano po yung advice niyo para sa amin mga new artists para hindi kami mabago ng showbiz?
Alam mo, that's a very good question. Kasi there'll come a time, especially pagka sumisikat ka na, sinisigawan ka na, pinagkakaguluhan ka na, pinamab ka na, kuminsan hindi maialis na pumapasok sa ulo mo. Nag-i-ego trip ka. Parang, wow, sikat na ako. Wow, hinahangaan ako. Hindi na aalis yun. But you really have to control that. Kasi, alam mo, sa totoo lang, at the end of the day, you're only as good as your, let's say, last movie. Maaaring sikat na sikat ka ngayon, pero bukas meron ng bagong uusbong. So, ang dapat mong pag-aralan sa sarili mo, first, is how to respect yourself, learn, and again, uulitin ko, how to respect other people, lalo na yung mga pinagkakautangan mo ng loob. Okay, again, don't stop honing your career. Hindi ka hihinto. Hindi ibig sabihin na sikat ka ng artista, pinagkaguluhan ka na, o nagka-award ka na, wow, okay na ako dito, no? Every day is a learning process as an artist. So, tuloy-tuloy mo lang yon and continue to inspire other people. And be serious with your career kung gusto mong longevity. Don't take it for granted. Katulad, if I may reiterate, don't take it for granted. Mahalin mo yan, mamahalin ka yan. And then makukuha mo yung longevity.
Love it. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you very much, Edward. Edward, lastly, always be sincere. Whether good or bad, tell them and let them know. Okay? Be truthful.